wrestling debut here tonight. Likely plenty more where that came from. Ray Charles on the flute.
Sway Wallabies, I follow policies. Always give a game every time she me. Shoot blanks, but you gotta hit the chart at least. Seen a lot of young MCs even die for peace. Posting pictures while I'm posted in Belize. Spent those lonely rainy nights just praying on my knees. Being overseas is a daily routine. Young traveling the world, that's just been in our genes. Put the gang together, now you traumatized. Then Kofi's King Tut during Ramadan. Scramble like I'm number 9 during the summertime. Double them back number 1 and double back around. Drop DC-4 then shut Atlantic down. 8-figure, tell me how those numbers sound. Hit the Bay and let Burner know that I wanna. In LA get the Bentley truck just to run around. 305 till they gun me down. Little kids in the streets gotta come in the house. When the shots ring even cops pause. Full of bullet holes, which is not boss. Funny how a rich will support math. Make it rain, shorty, better throw it back. It's leather band, ring your man 80 bands. Middle of the floor, time for the money dance. It's a time for politics and it's a time to kill. Fast break and we coming like the Cavaliers. I could turn a city to a battlefield. And my biggest flaw really was my lack of fear. Big Ducky in Fruit Town in 2000. Tony Drake in H-Town with the coops out. He's my one calling, we bring the suits out. Pool party is popping like Uncle Luke house. Fake, it's time that we pull your skirts up. At the table and ain't worth nothing. Couple shooters gotta keep the menaces in line. Nothing realer than booby sentence is still alive. Body dropping like a...
I want to see a tight side control. Keep doing that. Hold him down, that's right. There we go, you're doing well. That's the way, keep it up. There you go, good job. Great job in that dominant position.
I cut off some old friends and family members. Hope they know I'm the wrong cold villain. Haters still hating 50 million later. I'ma tell you like a player, better get some paper. Still can't believe it all as I walk my halls. Rarely speak to these, screaming free my dogs. Little homie didn't rob, but he took the charge. Dade County still behind them bars.
Now let's focus on half guard. I want you to lock down and don't let your opponent out. Great job on the ground. That's what I want to see in this next fight.
Done. I'm a in the rust to be numb. Dropping in thighs, it ain't much. Come from the clouds on the missile, the tarnish so tight in the dust. Don't make a sound, baby, hush. I am the living swipe right on the mic, I'm a slut. I don't know how to not spit like a loud. I'm proud of my kids on your couch.
Half of a Mongol and mystical team, feeling this treacherous scene. Legend says L is a spawn out of hell. The myth is my mama's a murderous queen. Yo, I get like a Godfather one. You get the gun as I christen my son. If I die today in this hell, I should bang. Tell the Lord, Mikey said, fun.
Every new record's my dick in a pot. We get a doozy, them rulers a lot. You're getting used to me doing no wrong. I don't play chicken, you prick, I'm a fox. You wanna kick it, I'll give you the rock. You get the pump if you bark. Magic in fact, I'm a war like a talk. I got a unicorn on front.
Stop.
Step into the spotlight.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. 2 years apart, these two.
Here we go, first round, you ready?
Let's we are ready to go with round one here. All right, here we go with round one of a possible three, and after a big win by submission his last time out, we'll see what he does for an encore here tonight. Huge victory his last time out against a high-level opponent. Now, an even higher-ranked opponent stares in front of him. The octagon door is closed. We'll see if he can extend the winning streak under the brightest spotlight of his UFC career. Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Well, that kick landed, the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. And now he's got that tie clinch. Oh, big knee to the body. How'd he get that one home? Knee to the body. Now a knee.
And he goes to the knee to the body.
And now he's got that.
The knee lands to the liver. He's stunned bad. You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body. Oh, very nice. 1-2.
Blocks the shot. Inside leg kick lands and immediately a mark on his opponent. And he caught the kick. And he connects there.
Got double underhooks. Knees right here. He's got to get those knees to the body. Lands one.
Oh, nice knee to the body for him there. Very nice. Under 2 minutes now to go in round one. That knee might have landed there.
Got the Muay Thai clinch. Knees are coming.
He's got double underhooks, Joe. 90 seconds now to go in the round. From the clinch now. Ooh, nice trip to get the takedown.
Excellent sweep. He's looking to pass.
All right, let's go.
Nice reversal here into half guard. He's mounted him.
Continues to attack here. We'll see if he can set up the arm bar.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. Throw the leg over the face. This could be it.
And there it is.
Stunning and he really made it look easy. Round was almost over, but he sunk in the submission and got the victory.
Yeah, you've got to admire the focus and the commitment to getting the finish. You could tell he was in hot pursuit of that submission much earlier in the round, but he didn't want to rush it, so he sets it up beautifully, lets it materialize almost organically, and ultimately gets the desired result.
Here's a different angle on it. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 53 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Grandmaster.
So there he is, your winner by way of submission. And candidly, Joe, I'm not sure that...